Everyone, Nulgath has reached 100% in the Dage versus Nulgath War Part 2. Dage is about at halfway, so Nulgath appears to want to win the war. You talk to Nulgath, his 100% unlock button is still not working, but I'm guessing that they'll be adding it in-game or fixing it very soon.